A family is mourning tonight after the deaths of a father and his six-year-old daughter. We have video taken from the Makapuu Point Lighthouse Trail showing rescue watercraft below. Emergency crews got the call for swimmers in distress at around 11:20 this morning. Crews say the ocean was too rough for anybody to be in the water. Alex Erbal has more. Alex?
Kathy, witnesses tell me the family was at the Makapuu Tide Pools when a big, brutal wave wiped them off the shore. Both were taken to Sandy Beach on a rescue watercraft in critical condition and then taken to hospitals where they later passed away. A father and his six-year-old daughter died Saturday after they were swept out by a wave at the Makapuu Tide Pools.
There was a huge wave that just came over and swept all the tide pools, and it pulled those two people out and just kept taking them further out and further out.
Witnesses say both father and daughter were knocked over by the wave, but ocean safety lifeguards tell us the little girl was hit by the wave first and the father tried to rescue her.
They were conscious at first, yeah, but then I think the longer they're out there, the waves are pretty brutal.
Lifeguards used a rescue watercraft to take the father and daughter to Sandy Beach, where they performed CPR.
There was a man on the back, and right away I could tell his body was limp and kind of lifeless, and they started to do CPR on him and worked on him for at least 5 minutes.
Kanani Harita was at the beach and says approximately 10 minutes later, the six-year-old was brought to the shore.
This time it was this little girl, and she looked like she was maybe not even seven and totally lifeless, and they did CPR on her for a long time, too.
Both were taken to the hospital in critical condition, where they later died. An EMS spokesperson tells me the family is from California, and sources tell KHON the father and young girl were also with two other children who were uninjured.
Definitely on a day like today, it wasn't for families down there. The conditions were not favorable for anybody to be down there. Kids, adults, it's too windy. There's high surf advisory. It's just best to not even go down into those areas. This whole point from China Walls all the way around to Makapuu Tide Pools is extremely dangerous.
Earlier this week, Ocean Safety and HFD issued a warning letting people know to not jump off the cliff at nearby spinning caves. Now, two people were rescued from there last weekend. Alex Serbal, KHON 2 News.